update on the Glen Lyon 4-compartment vertical haulage shaft that subsided open. As you can see, it's filled in. Will it stay filled in? I don't think so. Did a good job, but yeah, just wait till the next hurricane and all the other downpours we get continually. We'll see.